my beloved teachers. Although I am in my 60s this year, all of memories about my teachers during my childhood are still unforgettable, remaining ever vivid and heartwarming. Especially, the yearly National Teachers' Day always reminds me of my great teachers with kindness, empathy, and a focus on building community. Whenever gathering with my old friends, I often tell them about those were the days. Personally, that was the picture about the fairy time of the school age, with all our beloved teachers in small and simple classes at the first time I moved from the north to the south of my country. I remember at that time, my teachers were very kind and lovely, deeply concerned, compassionate, poor but completely honest, and strongly dedicated to the society with their strong desire to build up their students as people of high standards for the community and make things better inside and outside of the classroom. Obviously, people of high standards for the community can be defined as people of loving kindness, people of great knowledge, and people of strong critical thinking. But what lies in the heart of a person of high standards for the community? In my viewpoint, that is, they should be truly kind to others in life, because kindness makes the world go around and helps the others feel welcome, feel cared for, and feel loved. They should be compassionate about the others in life, because compassion is the utmost feeling of understanding and opening to the world around them with their concern. They should be empathetic with others in life, because empathy is an important trait to have and to help develop in themselves and in the others. They should be positive in life, because staying positive in toughness can have a tremendous positive impact on everyone around them, and looking on the bright side always seem to make things better. They should become an inspiration for the others, because they can help the others to uncover their hidden treasures and possibilities. So, it cannot be denied that students that are trained by teachers to become people of above-mentioned standards are genuinely the best fruit and the big success in the life of a teacher. At the bottom of my heart, I myself am very grateful for what all of my teachers have trained me to help me get these characteristics so that I can become a good person to live and bring a variety of benefits to my community. I remember very clearly my teachers' dedication, motivation, kindness, deep concern, and guidance were instrumental in the improvement of many of the students, including me. Particularly, apart from transferring knowledge, my teachers reminded me to live as a person of upright character, a person of honesty, a person of loyalty, a person of righteousness, a person to respect the truth, a person to cherish the life as the gift from God for human beings, and a person with a heart full of love, kindness and compassion for others. I really love all my teachers and all of those who dedicate their life to education to make better student and even better person. It is also what I like to share with the next generation. Love all of your teachers because they have to sacrifice themselves and struggle to overcome different sufferings and obstacles to choose becoming a teacher. Personally, when choosing becoming a teacher, they do not intend to get the best rank in the society for being famous, wealthy, or powerful, but they have chosen a vocation to cultivate the loving kindness and the best things of the world into their beloved students, so that these people will bring joy, peace, and love to their family, to the nation, and to all parts of the world they have gone through. May all the teachers on earth get a lot of blessings to go ahead strongly for carrying out such a beautiful vocation and such a significant mission for the sake of the happiness of the world.
Looking out into the road, trying hard to get through the rain. Even when the skies are gray, you're always there to show the way. Telling me things I need to hear, a gentle hand but a firm command. You've taught me to succeed, shed your wisdom we all need. You've been my strength as well as my friend, inspiring me every now and then to reach for my hopes and dreams that seemed so far away. I look up to you for all that you are, a guiding light through the dark of night.